This piece that we're going to, the song that we're going to do is a song a lot of people know by an awesome artist named Alicia Keys.
Yeah.
And so it's called I Got You. We like singing it. Two, we felt it was really relevant. I know for me at least, this whole semester has felt like winter season, and I tend to like kind of go to camp during the week, bury my face on the books, and then but this song talks about getting a new baby. Okay, basically, saying you could give me the world, but like if I don't have you, it's all meaningless. And I think that's really something that I've been trying to get into my head this semester. Is like I could be pursuing all these things. Academics, whatever, work, but if I'm missing the people in front of me, and if I'm missing the relationships with my wife, like, none of that means anything. And so, I just wanted to sing this song with Bekah, because Bekah's an awesome singer, as you'll see, or as you will. This little button that I have to press, so it's really difficult, so just bear with us.
Thank you.